Hi there, Mike Gleason, aka The Wizard, with the San Diego Fix-It Clinic. This video features the repair of an electric coffee bean grinder that suddenly stopped working, probably because it was overloaded. We'll also take a deep dive into thermal fuses. We're seeing a lot more blown ones at the Fix-It Clinics these days, and because they don't look like those typical glass fuses people are used to seeing, they're easily and often overlooked. So let's go out to the workbench and have a look.
Thank you.